Hello, and welcome to Return to Castle Wolfenstein. Not a bad game for its age.
Well, what's happening?
A moment, please, my director.
Is it working?
Hey, it's the elite guards.
Please be patient.
I forgot about the elite guards somehow.
Under very difficult conditions here.
Enough of your stalling. Tell me yes or no. Will it work?
How many times do I have to remind you? This is a very complex and delicate operation. It cannot be hurried. We are not filling teeth here.
Don't take that patronizing tone with me.
Just a moment. Just a moment.
What? What?
So out of sync.
The extraction process is beginning. It is only a matter of time now.
Excellent.
That was awesome, I suppose. We now have a Dark Knight possibly coming after us. Hoorah! So I just replayed this mission just before, not realizing that I hadn't hit record. So this may go quicker this time, it may not. This has actually a reasonably hard level, not because it's just a hard level, but the enemies are hard. The enemies have a gun called the MG32, MP32. Which does a reasonably very large amount of damage.
Stop standing around with your thumbs in your mouth and start searching the area. Keep an eye out for the Americans.
So, let's just deal with
it. He must be dead by now. I'm convinced of it.
Oh, you're convinced of it.
And have the elite guards. Which are those girls in spandex? Why? Dunno. I'm assuming it just went. It's 2001. Boys are gonna be playing this, alright? See? Spandex, all over, and high heels. They all look identical. There's a guard here.
Hey!
Hi. You get some shot. Hello? Where'd that ping off to? Yep. That was that. There's a person here, which I'm going to throw a nade at. 2, 3. Fucking Luga girls! The chicks with the Lugas have, I swear, twice as much HP. Because they do not die. But the... Why did you not go down? Yes. These girls, they do flips and shit around the room, which make it quite hard to hit. I say it quite makes it quite hard to hit. I'm meaning that as they not stuck at 90 FPS hard to hit, but as I swear they have invulnerability frames while doing it hard to hit.
Your orders, my noble Fiora. Deploy the remaining elite guard.
These are cute. So cute. They're just hiding around all these corners! There's one up there. Someone over there. You know what? Fuck the person over here. 3, 4. Thank you. See, they do that roll, and I swear they're invulnerable while they do that roll. This MP32 also does some 20 damage per shot. Oh, not 20. 12 damage per shot! And because of the fire rate, that adds up pretty damn quickly. You just need to be sniped, and there's one more chick somewhere with a Luger. Ow! Stop it! Stop it! That hit her. Okay, so there was another chick in... 2, 3, 4. A Luger, and we have this note here to SS Oberführer Blavatsky from Oberst von Blau. I have incredible news. Our team has just uncovered evidence of an even older burial site within the church ruins. I believe this could actually be the tomb of Ulrich, the fabled weaponsmith of ancient rule and founder of the Legion of the Dark Forge. If this is the case, then contained within maybe the long lost dagger of Warding. one of the most coveted relics in all of Florian, like, Florian lore? What a glorious discovery this would be for all of us. Regards, Orbis Helga von Blau, SS Paranormal Division. So yes, they reckon there may be the Dagger of Warding here. Now, I want to see if this is a thing that I can do. Get that up there. Nope. So there is a person up there. Oh, that was beautiful. I do love a good gibbing. You know it's a good gibbing when you don't even need to see the person throwing. But she would just stand up here and just throw two grenades at you every time you walked in the room. And a crystal skull over there. Reference to a film that wasn't even out yet. Possibly not even in, not even perceived yet. Open the door. You know you want to. Ow! Yes, yes, where they have a vulnerability free before they're rolling around like that.
Yeah,
I need you here somewhere. They need more damage than me. Let's save. Secret area, this is the only way to get across here. There were two secret areas on this map. Find the other one. See? A crystal skull. Ta-da! Open the door. Jump. And just over here, though. Yeah. So I think there was a chick over here. I literally just played this and I can't remember it. So I did remember this one from, just from memory. Yes, that's me. Got it. Somehow. All these chicks use Lugers and shit, so you don't really get much 7.62 ammo. Where are you? Ah, there you are. Yeah, there's a room full of them. If you wanted to see a room of women in spandex, this is your chance. Go away! Go away! Get the fuck out of here. Why they have a stand here, I don't know. Ah, give me hit. I'm full ammo. Don't give me hit. And why they would have a stand here, which is British weapon, which we sort of had to, I don't know what the word would be. What is the word? Smuggle in. I don't know why they have one here. That does even less damage to it than a knife does. Okay. That's awesome to know. Yes, this much shorter run through. I hope you have a nice morning, a nice evening, and a nice afternoon. Last time this took me 18 minutes and 6 tries. Ta-ra, everyone.